This word is bed.
床, 床.
Chuang. This mark is second tone.
Chuang means bed.
Bed, a bed. And when you write this word, the first part is the top and left. Actually, this is also another word, guang. Guang means kind of huge or wide. And this part, we have lent, which means mu, the wood, chuang. Okay. So, chuang is simple a noun, just you can have wood, bed, it's mu chuang. So, mu chuang, that means a bed made of wood. Mu chuang, chuang.